So I like the face back camera to see where you're at, but it sucks because you want to keep looking at it. So I find it best to just not have it, you know, like close to you. Kind of frame yourself and then flip it back around. Like so.
Or what I want. I want to talk to a I want to talk to a representative. What freaking button gets me to talk to a representative?
No buttons. Just press 00000. Have you tried that?
If you need additional time to make your payment, as a valued customer, I can offer you a payment arrangement. I can easily set this up for you now.
I'm going to go get some groceries. Probably going to go to Trader Joe's. And maybe this place, Food for Less or Ralph's. Because Food for Less is a kind of like a budget grocery store around here. Hey guys, don't forget to drink your water. Yeah. Water is good for me.
No, I want my bacon. I gotta tell you something. Bacon is good for me.
Time to get some groceries.
You know, sometimes in life when you just like, things are going so great and it's just like life has to be like, oh no, you're having a good time? Oh heck no. No, we're gonna
Rob one of the cards.
No, life is terrible. The end. These things right here are diet savers. Vanilla meringue like cookies, and you get 4 for 90 calories. Whoa! Teleportation is freaking cool, man. Let's start with a dairy. So this is obviously whipped cream. 1 gram of fat. I like to put it on protein waffles. Jell-O is 10 calories, these are lifesavers. Coconut water, I think that's good for hydration. This was an impulse buy. So I've been looking for this for a while. So for you guys that like your healthy ice cream, this is something I've seen on Instagram before. This is 90 calories. This whole thing is only $4. So 90 calories per serving, whereas how many servings are there? 12. Whereas this has 4 servings. Non-fat Greek yogurt, you can mix this with protein powder, you can mix this with fat-free pudding, you can mix this with sugar-free maple syrup, stevia, cinnamon, fruit. This is gonna save you a lot, and this is gonna be part of the recipe I'm gonna show you later. Since I couldn't find fat-free cheese, I went with these. These are 35 calories, and these carb masters are only 70 calories. So fruit, strawberries, spinach.
I think one of the biggest things people have problem with is when they're dieting, they don't want to put the time into cooking, and especially when you get kind of cranky or like you don't feel like it and it's easier to go out to eat. Well, if you have this, some ready-made stuff, I don't like cooking vegetables. I mess them up all the time. So I just would rather put them in the freaking microwave because it's way easier, bro.
Frozen berries, Fuji apples, and bananas. And that's all we have here. Oh, sorry, pico de gallo. I'll put this in omelets. Boom. Cinnamon, we have garlic powder, honey, 0-calorie coconut spray. I don't use olive oil to cook because this has 0 calories and olive oil has like 130 calories per tablespoon. This is a lifesaver. I love peanut butter, and this 0-calorie butter spray, I put this in oatmeal, on food, on like vegetables, meat, protein waffles, pancakes. I like One bars and Quest bars. Whole eggs. If I mix my protein waffles with whole eggs, it tastes much better. Only 5 grams of fat there for one whole egg. These are amazing. I already talked about these, but these are the vanilla cookies. Frozen rice. This is actually cheaper than Uncle Ben's. You just put it in the microwave. This jasmine rice, Trader Joe's. It's 210 calories for a serving. That's right. 210 calories. And then this brown rice is actually a little bit less. 200. Takes about 3 minutes to cook these. So good stuff. Rice cakes, 40 calories? Yeah, 40 calories. The cutlets, 80 calories for 3 ounces, 0 grams of fat, awesome. I like having these chicken tenderloins because they're thin. These is egg substitute, so 25 calories per 3 tablespoons. Good stuff. 0 grams of fat. 96 4-gram beef. And this is pork chops, just having a variety. These are only 3.5 grams of fat per 4 ounces. This is some of the lowest calorie bread I've ever found. One slice is 45 calories, yes. And I really like these, because these are really low in fat too. These are rustic rolls. The last thing I got was this 5-cheese Greek spiral. The only reason I got this was because this older lady came up to me, foreign lady. She was like, can you help me reach? Can you help me reach it? And she went on and on about how amazing this is. This is not healthy at all. But if I portion it correctly, I'm gonna have a little piece of it. I'm going to do my very, very best to show you how exactly to do this. One serving, we zero out the scale here. So to do that, you put the bowl, then you turn it on. So let's change it to grams, because grams is the most accurate. So one serving of this Greek yogurt is 1 cup or 270 grams. I already have it right here. And you can't really get everything out. So there's that. We have the sugar-free cheesecake jello. Roughly there. There we go. I choose stevia. It's more natural. This is for taste. This is about 6 grams. Do that. Just kind of turn it over. And we put it in the freezer for a little bit. Now, the next thing we do is we're gonna use a cup of this. This will be 120 calories. I need this. We have this cooking. Cool, cool story. Cool, cool, cool. Gonna fast forward to the end product now. You just let it cook for a bit. It's 4 pieces of the French toast, and here's the solidified cheesecake filling. The only other thing we brought out here was this sugar-free maple syrup. Gonna eat this, let it digest. And I'm gonna go to a new gym tonight. It was recommended to me by a friend, and I'll see you there. We're here at EOS Fitness to fuel my leg workout. I'm going to use Ghost, Black Cherry Warhead, Lemon Lime, BCAAs, these, Apple EarPods. 170 bucks for these. Has Find Your iPhone on it. You just charge it with the lightning cable in here. So if you lose this, your phone can find it if you have it synced up. Sound quality is good. They stay in your ear fine. It's not falling all over the place when you do like heavy lifts, like deadlifts and stuff. Couldn't recommend them more. If you enjoyed this vlog, smash the thumbs up button, subscribe. I'll be uploading a video every week. You can find me on Instagram at Tegan Averitt. I love to talk to everyone. If you find me, hit me up in the DMs. It's all about bringing people together in this industry and being a light in this industry. Sometimes there's just too much narcissism, and it's just about being your best self, and that's what I believe. So thanks guys for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Peace.